I might just give you a bite of the sweet.